what you are doing, we are giving the spirit banana as a gift to them, and to leave us to take honey in the safe condition. So you are putting all spirit who are south, north, don't say who are south, and don't say who are west, and don't say who are east. Thank you, spirit.
Here we are in the forest of Mikujuni, a small coastal town in District Pangani. We came here to harvest today. We have 100 hives there, you can see in the background. There are many hives. Today we are going to harvest honey. We have come with those villages people, those who have their hives. Each woman has two hives. And we are expecting to get minimum 20 liters and up to 25 liters of honey today. Well, Tanzania has a huge forest in the coastal regions, and there is huge potential for beekeeping. We are producing only 1% of the potentials because people don't have expertise, people don't have knowledge, people don't have awareness that how this beekeeping can change their life, can transform their life out of extreme poverty.
Now we are starting harvest. We are starting harvest in Kwajuni village. But we expect, as you know, here there is a lot of one. So we expect a bumper first year of one for this time.
We have 100 hives in this village, but we have harvested only 2 at the moment because it's daytime. Usually the honey is harvested at evening time, so it's only for the villagers and all the people to eat. It's just a celebration for the village. We are extremely thankful to Parker families who has donated hives about 8 months ago. These hives have already started to produce honey. Alhamdulillah, from 2 hives only, we have got more than 40 kgs.